Despite advances in forensic science, many people are convicted solely on the basis of eyewitness testimony. This means it's absolutely crucial to understand how eyewitness memory operates and how reliable it is. This is one of those things where some criminal justice professionals, such as judges, argue that how eyewitness memory operates is essentially common sense, and so referring to behavioral science research has little value. Are they right?